and exactly the same pace, the numbers, almost exactly the same pace, the numbers 1 and 2 in this heat number 3, Felix Auberg and Victor Johansson. Auberg in 4, Johansson in 3. Here for the turn, 600 meters, this freestyle men heat number 3. Third position for Henrik Christiansen, number 5. So 200 meters to go in heat 3. Battle for the win in heat number 3 between Victor Johansson and Felix Auberg. Auberg the faster pace in the end, the stronger strokes there again for Johansson, staying close, but it's Auberg in 7:50.93. Johansson in 7:51.81. The other man ending this heat, 800 meter freestyle. Tyler Melbourne Smith in 6. One of the finalists, the European Juniors of Belgrade. Here at the end also of his 800 freestyle, men heat 3 again. So, official results in the 7:50.93. It's the fastest in these heats, and we have one heat to go. This is heat number 4.